real strong. We're here at the IndiHoops World Championships in San Diego. I'm here with Coach Thunderstruck, who just won an IndiHoops World Championships. How do you feel like the competition overall for the event was?
Hey, pretty good competition. Some of this was the best, you know, some of the best shooting teams we've seen all year. So it's some pretty good competition down here out in the Alcos.
How did basketball in Florida compare to basketball out here to different coasts and different regions?
We're back in Florida. We got a lot of athletes, man, and we try to build it off our athleticism fundamentally. But like I say, down here, bunch of shooters, very good basketball coaches, a lot of fundamentals going on down here.
And about the event overall, how do you feel like the event went overall, just the whole experience with the games and then a banquet and all everything like that?
It was a real good event, probably one of the best events we went to all year. They took good care of us down here in San Diego, California. We look forward to coming back again next year.